The new song is called Move Your Body. It features Badshah, Sean Paul and me. It's probably one of the biggest combinations ever to have released in the Indian industry at the moment. So I've been producing music, mainly remixes, for the last 10 years. And somewhere along the line, I thought I want to create something original, some music which would travel further than probably I would. And that's how I started creating tracks for other artists, which included Jaggi D, Taz, Cheeto Nation. And after that, I wanted to move to creating something of my own, which I could have complete control of. And that's, I started creating a few beats. Badshah, being a good friend of mine, I sent him a song, sent him a beat, and he loved it. And him being the biggest rapper in the Indian music industry, I didn't think he would say that he would want to feature on it, but he did. And that's how it started off. It's been a journey of 2 years. It was supposed to be just me and Badshah. Then some point of time, I thought the song was having a very, very international feel. So I said, why not have an international artist jump on it? We sent the song to Sean Paul's management. He loved the song. He wanted this to be the first song he recorded for the Indian film industry and the Indian industry. And that's how it's all come together. It's been a long journey, but a very fruitful one. Yeah, so it was me who created the beat. I wanted to create something which was very international, which was very modern, which was very urban, catering to the youth, a completely new dance anthem. Then I sent it to Badshah. Badshah jumped on it, and then we were thinking of which artist would sound good along with it, and that's how we came with Sean Paul. Sean Paul's been one of my favorite artists ever since I started DJing. I've been playing his songs. He's a legend in his own right, and having him on board was crazy, and it's a dream come true.
Are you in a Bollywood?
Definitely. I think for every producer, Bollywood's the ultimate dream, and that's where I want to get into. I think my USP is that I understand the youth, I understand the urban music. Being based in Dubai, I listen to a lot of international sounds. It is somewhere between India and the West. So that's how this collaboration as well worked out. And Bollywood is definitely on the cards this year.
Badshah also running a show which also talks about, you know, across the border, and the numerous people who come, you know, from different countries, and which are sending music. What's your take on that?
Yeah,
it's a coincidence, the same thing happening with you.
I think music doesn't have any boundaries. It's a worldwide, and there's so much talent, there's so much music across the world. But what I definitely want to do is produce urban music for India and take Indian music to the world. Have our songs being played in festivals across the world, being played in clubs around the world. There are lots of youth, Indian youth across the world as well. And I would like them to be proud of our music, and that's happening. It's the new songs are sounding so great, and like you said, Badshah is on a roll as well. So it's definitely a great face.
Do you think the Indian industry is changing, and you know, the table has been turned, the rap has started already. You know, there are numerous, whether it is Ek Bar Bar, there are numerous things, you know, that the rap has been used.
I think that's just a rap culture which has come down to India, but it's more because there's so much youth in our country, and they're loving the urban music. They have a lot of, they listen to a lot of sounds from the West. Music constantly changes as well, and Bollywood has adapted to it. If you listen to some of the new Bollywood songs, they have tropical house in it. There's a lot of EDM. So yes, Bollywood does keep its essential genre of music, but it's been trying to adapt to the new sounds as well, catering to the youth. And it's a great thing to do, because you have to be in the producing music which are in the new trends.
Okay, little complicated question. Hani Singh or Badshah? Who's a better guy?
I think both are my favorites. Badshah is one artist I've worked with in the studios on this song. So even though I've worked, so I cannot comment on Hani, but he's a great rapper as well. But for me, Badshah definitely is my favorite rapper.
Okay, any one artist in the industry given a choice between Shah Rukh and Salman, for whom you like to rock for?
I think both are the biggest stars, so that's a very tough question. But Shah Rukh's always been my favorite. He's been a great actor. I think he's one of the known faces in the industry. And I've worked with Shah Rukh. I've played for him in Dubai for lots of parties. And I'm actually playing for his Rais promotion in Dubai this Saturday. So looking forward to that. And good luck to him for the movie.
What message do you want to give to your fans?
I think my fans have been a lot supportive for a kid being born and brought up in Dubai to earn a name in India, to create to have such a fanfare. It's been a great journey, and I would just ask them to keep supporting and keep showing me their love. And I'm going to bring a lot of new music in 2017 to the country. So keep supporting. Bashir has been a bit busy because of his own personal reasons. I'm sure few people know about it. So we are in the first phase of promotions where this track is released only in India and the Middle East. And in the next few days, you can definitely have some bites from Bashir as well.
Is there a possibility of going to show and promoting your album?
So right now we are on a club tour, which is just me promoting the song across India. So there are about 8 cities I'm promoting the song in, and I was in Bombay as well promoting the song. And then there's a second phase where we have myself, Bacha and Sean Paul on the stage together as well. That's coming up soon, probably in the second quarter of this year.
You must be knowing Bacha is doing a reality show, which is based on music.
Yes, yeah.
Is there a possibility of going on show and promoting?
Well, I haven't really spoken to him yet. It's so that's a good idea. I would probably ask him the same as well, because I saw him, I think, promoting his Hamma song on the show. So yeah, probably, why not have a word with him for the same. I think Hamma, I mean, Bacha's been coming out with anthems left, right and center, and Hamma is the song we all love, and for him to have recreated it in such a great fashion is amazing.
Thank you so much.
Thank you for having me.
Can you get some